It's an emergency video for Bitcoin right now. If I don't post this video today, we might potentially miss the pump either to the upside or the downside. Without further ado, let's check out the charts. As you can see from the Bitcoin daily chart, Bitcoin is coiling up very, very steadily in between the 34 EMA and the 21 EMA. 21 and 34, the purple and orange line. And just so happened, we are right above the 200 EMA. Which is over here, the yellow line. Of the daily chart, Bitcoin is extremely bullish in the weekly chart as well. Let's take a look. Now we're in the Bitcoin weekly chart with the same EMAs right here. Whenever we see an engulfing pattern, a bullish engulfing pattern, we have a huge run towards the upside. Let me take a look at how huge of a run is this. It's over 50% run after the bullish engulfing pattern. The next time we see a bullish engulfing pattern like that, we have a huge run as well. This time round is 43%. Now we just noticed a new bullish engulfing pattern that has been formed just last week, and the potential pump to the upside can be up to 40%, giving Bitcoin a new all-time high. Main question is, what's the chance of Bitcoin breaking towards the upside? As of now, the main bearish signal I can see from the chart is that we are still under the 21 weekly EMA. Let's take a look at this. We are under the 21 EMA even though we are above the 34 EMA for the weekly time frame. If we have a decisive breakout, which I think will happen this week, it's a good time to actually enter a long position. For those who are not trading Bitcoin, I'm also looking at the Bitcoin dominance chart to see how the altcoin is going to perform. At the Bitcoin dominance chart, we are right here at the support zone of 39 to 40%. If Bitcoin were to break past the support zone, we're going to see a huge altcoin cycle incoming. Is that altcoins like Ethereum, Matic or Solana have a huge chance of having a next leg up. If content is helpful, do remember to like, subscribe, and I will see you soon. Bye bye.